Adam Rayner for anglersmail TV. There is a flatbed feeder and a float hanging in a tree. A desired peg here at Bowsaw and Billhook Lakes. As we zoom back, you can see there's some serious carbon reaching out over the water there. Indeed, apart from the occasional passing play, the loudest noises of birdsong and the swish of posh carbon being whooshed through happy hands. You've got a brand new chunk of carbon yourself here, Mr. W, haven't you?
I have indeed, a new Drennan.
Yes. Peter's going to love you to bits because he's all over the anglersmail. He was. So, Mr. Keith Wickens, tell us about your club that you're organising this here match today here at Bowsaw Lake.
I'm running an open for Oakhanger Angling Club near Alton in Hampshire.
Ooh, we'll have to pop down. I take it you obviously visit other waters like this one, but how many waters have you got of your own?
We have four of our own waters.
Well, we cover current clubs as well, so I'm afraid you're lumbered. I'm going to have to kill over you like a cheap suit and we'll go and look at them and all.
Perfectly fine.
So, what would be the quality that would bring you out here to organise your match here? Is it just known for being good in winter time?
No, it's very good in the summer. I've done a few opens over the last few months down here and had some good sessions.
Thought, I'll book it for us guys for the winter.
Book it for us guys in the winter.
I've got the by the sound, I can just hear. You see, the high fire reviewers' ears, and even then he listens. Well, yes, your float's been a bit ruddy static, isn't it?
It has.
Anybody caught very much about the place this morning?
Gentleman on peg one, he's having a good day. Very good day.
It's like, I'll show you a good time. See that? Peg one, him over there. Him.
plenty of decent sized barbel.
Oh, really?
A few carp coming in as well.
Slightly controversial stillwater barbel, which I'm afraid I love to bits.
Yes.
They don't have tug.
They do.
Yes, you know what? They're one of the biggest, darkest secrets about your stillwater barbel fishes. Leave the hook on the bottom and nothing on it. I got the fright of my life in one venue.
Yeah.
Yes, and one of the leading light experts told me about that as well, so there's a bit of a secret. Meanwhile, I'll leave you in peace, dear boy, and we'll go and have a little pan round somewhere else, but thank you for the introduction, and tight lines. Here's hoping that, you know, you don't win, because they'll all just cry fix if you do.
Well, they will indeed. They will.
Thank you, Keith.
Thank you very much.
Okay, here we are a little bit. Just on the other side of the lake to have a little shifty at Bowsaw here. Another match, man. Wonder what the heck I'm doing, pointing my camera at it and blithering. Yes, I'm filming now, alive. Please don't F, you're on the internet, sir. So, are you having a quiet peg day or a busy one?
Quiet peg day.
I gather the chap on peg one is doing pretty well and has found the barbel. So everyone's hating him to bits because they're hilarious fun, aren't they? And they're quite chunky little spuds as well. What sort of weights are they? Have you any idea? Have you seen them? Or?
I haven't got
a clue. No idea, but he's a git because he's getting one, I'm not.
3 or 4 pounds.
Yes. Heavy enough to be hilarious on a any kind of match situation. Yes, that was a yes, please. Come and find my bait too.
Well, there is that.
Yes. I'm over here.
Well, I have caught a fish.
So yes. Yes, that's one thing. The £15,000 of the match tackle. One fish, and at least you can say, yeah, it was worth. Sorry, I'm being a complete, absolute git. I've only just met this man. Important thing is it's a lovely, soft pre-spring day, which has been a bit too warm this 2016.
Yeah.
Everything's sprouting, and we were hoping... Actually, some places the fish have been going spare and eating like beasts, but just not today here at Bowsaw.
This is it. Well, looking through the previous match results, there's been some... Yeah, there's been some good ones and some mediocre ones.
Yes.
But what, you know, the weather conditions aren't always mentioned and...
So it's difficult to know which is the one which is turning the water on, as it were.
Yeah, exactly.
So there's lots of water here and there's clearly lots of fish in it, looking at the turbidity.
Oh, but,
lovely. Well, I'll leave you in peace, Dubai, and stop harassing you while you're sitting there thinking about it. And there's your luck changing when I get out of your way. Thanks. So there we go, that's Bowsaw Lake, where the match in progress, no intro, I've just disobeyed and gone and done some filming at. The Billhook Lake as well. Despite what's obviously a seriously well-established fishery, I've not been here in forever. I've been doing the job because, well, maybe because it's a bit better tucked away than most. Still, we've remedied that. This is Adam Rayner signing off for anglersmail TV. Get the virtual version every Tuesday, follow us on flipping Twitter and love us up on Facebook. Thank you.